hurt by someone you like. But if someone tries to touch you in a place or in a way that makes you feel uncomfortable, that's no good. It's your body. No one has the right to touch you if you don't want them to. So what do? First, you say no. Then, you get out of it. Most important, you gotta tell someone you trust. Like your parents, your teacher, a police officer.